hear that song, now you know it's time for Wheel of Fortune for the Wii. And hey, Banana7127 back again in one awesome folly. Okay, well. You know, it's time for Wheel of Fortune for the Wii. Third one this time. Right now we're in game 3. The last game we accumulated of $146,400, and I got Eugene and Jap. In the second game, in the second game of the third one, Hawaii stage took it by storm. And let's see if we're gonna win that huge amount. If not, this son of a bitch is gonna take me a long time again. Here we go.
Welcome everybody to Wheel of Fortune.
Stop. We're in Vegas, by the way. So let's hope that $1 million will become a win.
To Wheel of Fortune. It's now time for the $1,000 toss-up.
In a toss-up, letters are random.
And the category is people. And here we go.
Okay, people doesn't mean a proper name, by the way. So, let's see. Celebrity.
Let's have it, player one.
Oh. Celebrity chefs.
Get ready, everybody. We're going to do one more toss-up here. This is worth $2,000. The category is places. And we'll get it started right now. Okay, player one.
Luxury spas.
Yeah, that's it. That brings you up to $3,000. Player one got the $2,000, and they'll be spinning shortly. Charlie?
Welcome to tonight's jackpot round. To win the jackpot, you must land on the jackpot wedge, guess a letter in the puzzle, and then solve it. And here's tonight's featured prize. Delight in the splendor of Lake Tahoe. Glide down a mountain of fresh powdered snow, or enjoy the natural beauty of the surroundings. $5,500.
Same name. That's our category this round. And player one, it's turn to start.
What is it? Same name?
To spin the wheel, press.
Come on, big money. 400. Yes, there is an R.
An R. T.
You got it.
Three T's this time. Five this time.
500. There's no S.
Two.
Sorry. 500.
Oh,
no, sorry. Player one, it's your turn.
No S, no D.
There is an L.
Yeah.
Go ahead and grab that gift bag.
You forgot us. Never mind.
It's been Taho Wong.
Back to you.
Line between the two.
500.
Yep, it is. Like. Oh shit. Okay, good. 900.
900. Yes. We have run out of consonants.
Internet and love connection.
Aren't you the clever one?
Sounds like a micro tacos.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Not only did you win some cash, but you also picked up a prize along the way. Congratulations.
And that's a film wheel for our next location in the next game.
You've got a lot more money to give away, hopefully to everyone, right after this.
Like taco.
Taco, taco.
Yeah, I think it is from Taco Bell, I think.
What are you doing is the category this time. All right, prize puzzle. A lot at stake here. And player two is all set to go.
Oh, no.
900. Not in this puzzle, sorry.
Hang on, guys. Try to hold your typing down.
900.
No,
yes, there is an R.
Woo-hoo-hoo, yeah.
All right, a vowel for now. Bad luck.
On a
let's have your vowel. Four of them.
Going on a...
What, on a skiing trip? Going on a hiking trip? Going on a biking trip?
Ah, oh, I can bike in.
Going on a diving trip?
God, that could be either of those.
Come on, big money! Whoa, the $1 million win! Yes.
Okay, we got it.
You've moved a little closer to winning the $1 million.
You've gotten the $1 million.
Player one, let's go. Yes.
Going on a... Now I need a pee.
One. Good thing. There you go.
Going on a...
Let's have your vowel. There is anything.
Oh, God.
Vowels are gone now.
50-50. Hiking a biking trip. That's okay, then you know that's gonna be a 50-50.
$600. Sorry, oh. None of those.
Oh, it's not?
$500. Nope, sorry.
Noel. Oh, hang on.
Nope, next time.
Do it.
Player one,
going on a diving trip?
Let's see if they get it.
Oh my god!
Let's not forget, this was also
a puzzle.
What do we have, Charlie?
If a tropical vacation is on your agenda, delight in the beauty of Aruba. This island paradise is seeking a personalized, all-inclusive experience. $7,500.
You've solved the puzzle.
Oh my god. We got the wedge. Now we gotta avoid it somehow.
Everybody's doing
okay,
well.
I think I'm about to have a heart attack over here.
We'll find out after this.
Oh my god.
Welcome to the mystery round. There are two mystery wedges on the board. One is hiding a fabulous prize, and the other is hiding a bankrupt.
Call
everybody three.
I saw that. I'm now into the mix.
Player three, you'll start.
So is that too. God, I really fucked it now.
Frost.
Fuck me.
I heard that now.
Yes, Yes, there is an F.
Oh man, the categories are flaws and I can't fucking type.
Sorry.
I got you, Gene. Oh my god. Okay. $500. There's gotta be a T. No L.
Yes.
Okay, we know what the T is, so... Haven't seen.
Player one, go ahead.
Haven't seen. Okay, good.
300.
Haven't seen.
Yep, we got four letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Haven't seen.
Let's have your vowel. There must be some page. How many? All right, a vowel. Yes. All the vowels are gone, gang.
Haven't seen. Oh, really? This is going to be interesting.
One event. There you go. This would be a bit of a gamble, but there could be $10,000 on this. Taking the safe route with $1,000 per letter. Player one, your turn.
Him?
Let's have your solution then, player one.
Haven't seen Hyde. Wait. Haven't seen what?
Hyde nor hair.
Of him.
You got it. Very nice.
Thank you.
All right, player one. You won a nice chunk of change with that solve. We have a commercial break right now.
What the fuck? California? You never heard of that?
Alright, it's toss-up time again. $2,000. Thing.
What
is what
the fuck is wrong? We can't type. Oh, well, I'm not going for it because we got the $1 million edge.
It's
now nostalgia.
Congratulations, well done. The winner of that toss-up, and they're going to give that wheel a spin.
Oh no, El Paz is too fast.
It's event this time. Player two, what? Your start.
Oh my god. AD. Right, it is 8 each. Oh my God. Come on, baby. Eight. Too late for that.
No, I'm sorry.
Oh man. What?
Nope, sorry.
Wow.
Spin. After you guess the puzzle, you have 15.
I can't even type of beans today.
Vowels are worth nothing. Consonants are worth $1,000 plus whatever value I spin.
We won anyways. It's 13 a pop.
We need a letter from you, player one. There is an S.
1,300 for that. Modi.
There's none of those, sorry.
L.
Yes, there is an L. Now you have 15 seconds to try to solve the puzzle here. Player two. No, next one.
You suck.
There is an E. Vowels are worth nothing, but you still have the 15.
I still don't know what it is.
Player two. You got it. All right, no money for vowels, but they can be important. And you'll get the 15 seconds. Player three. Yes, there is an I. Vowels can be useful even though they aren't worth anything.
Oh.
Player one. Yes. Okay, player one is going to try to solve the puzzle.
Marriage proposal.
You got it. Wow. Solve the last puzzle. Congratulations, player one. Congratulations to you. We'll see how much more you can win in the bonus round. Next. You ended up in second place, but still.
26.5. $1 million bonus round.
You trouble there, but you still did all right. Reached the bonus round and managed to avoid bankrupts, and the $1 million wedge has been put on the bonus wheel. Give it a spin and let's see what happens.
There you go, baby. A.
Okay, I've got your
that's gonna be that mail in.
Now, proper name is the category. RSTLNE. Vanna.
6-7. Okay.
Pick three more consonants and a vowel.
Dallas Cowboys.
Damn, okay. D, C, B,
Mine. Let's see what we've got here. Got your letters. Now you have 80.
Now let's Cowboys.
Think it out.
Yes, thank you.
Let's see your time.
Come on, baby.
Cruise the highways with this luxurious sports car.
65,000 dollars. 96,700. Not bad.
Game. Good night, everyone. Here's how you did.
$243,100. Now we're starting out somewhere. That is it for our third game, one of Wheel of Fortune for the Wii. I'd like to thank these guys for being part of it and helping out. I'd like to thank you for watching. See you all in the next video soon. Take care.